As the clock struck midnight, a solitary figure emerged from the darkness of the old abandoned church. Samantha, a skeptic of the supernatural, found herself drawn to the eerie whispers echoing from within. Ignoring the warnings of locals, she stepped inside, the air thick with an otherworldly chill. Shadows danced on the walls as the whispers grew louder, their words incomprehensible, yet filled with malice. Suddenly, a cold hand gripped her shoulder, sending a shiver down her spine. Panicking, Samantha tried to flee, but the door slammed shut, trapping her inside. In the flickering candlelight, she saw them, spectral figures moving towards her with outstretched hands. With nowhere to run, Samantha closed her eyes, resigning herself to her fate. But instead of icy fingers, she felt a warm touch. Opening her eyes, she was greeted by a young girl, her face serene. "They can sense fear," the girl whispered, "but they are just lost souls, seeking peace." Samantha's heart raced as she realized the chilling truth. The whispers in the shadows were not malevolent, but tormented. With newfound courage, she reached out to them, offering solace. And as the last whisper faded, the church was filled with a serene silence, the spirits finally finding rest.